right, these guys are three-banded armadillos. They are actually very closely related to the sloth, which is wild. So the same thing that they've got are the eyes and the claws there. This guy is called Roomba, and this one's called Bella. Can you guess why they're called Roombas? Because it looks like a little vacuum going around.